Well, in addition to parallels in diplomacy and weapons buildup, there are some rhymes with respect, of course, to Ahmadinejad's and the Iranian regime's treatment of Jews and treatment of dissidents, treatment of Democrats, those who want a decent Iran, a decent Iranian government of all stripes. And certainly it has now come time for us to take a very fresh look at the way we are dealing with Iran. It would be, I think, excellent if there were factions within this Iranian regime that one could work with. But I greatly fear that that horse long ago left the barn, that it was not the case in 1997 when a nod was made to a new Iranian prime minister that people had some hopes might be a moderate. I don't think it was the case then, and it certainly is not the case now. Those who depart from Ahmadinejad's and the Revolutionary Guards and the besieges thinking are sought out and killed as quickly as possible. And the chance of there being someone on the inside that we can work with, inside the regime itself, is, I think, slim to the point of vanishing. Once a negotiation gets going, just as to a hammer, a lot of things that aren't nails look like a nail, to a diplomat, and I've been one, quite frequently, a lot of things which aren't really opportunities to settle something look like opportunities to have negotiations and write reporting cables.